my memory messes up my plans and actions, which is quite handy, actually. I'm trying to ignore some of your mistakes. But what I wanted was a booth.
My mind doesn't belong to me, it owns me.
Something closed off. A resonance chamber.
Institutions we can never penetrate. The marriage of reason and nightmare has given birth to an ever more ambiguous world.